fair.
Oh yeah, is it not fair?
He doesn't know anything.
Oh really? I don't know anything?
You lost control.
That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get anger in a fight.
Anger can be a weapon. If you control it, use it. You clearly cannot. When you...
I haven't been sick in a long time. I'm better now.
Fine. Come on then.
You want me to hit you?
I want you to try.
Ow! What are you...
Try again.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
Cut it out!
Weak. Again. Again!
Stop it!
Again! Your anger. You can get lost in it. That ahead is difficult. And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
What was that?
Quiet.
Come on out! There's no use hiding anymore.
Oh, you wanna fucking die?
I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now!
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Just tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
I was gonna get bloody as fuck. You say you know who and what I am, so why the fuck would you come at me?
Should be bigger.
What are you talking about? Kratos is fucking jacked. The one.
Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
I really don't.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter, and yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
Oh, I'm pretty sure I do.
Leave my home.
You are going to have to kill me for that to happen.
I warned you.
Finally.
You would not listen.
I have no idea what the fuck's happening right now, other than this guy's about to get his ass beat.
My turn.
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Never mind. You ain't human. Take it, you're one of the Norse gods then.
How incredibly disappointing. Come on then.
Point! You bore me.
Fuck. Fuck you.
Are you even trying?
What the fuck are you? Oh, shit. Seriously, what the fuck are you? I'm pretty sure I've already answered that question. He's clearly one of the fucking gods here. What the fuck is it you want?
Why are there two beds in
Punchy, punchy.
Did I?
Oh shit. Batter up.
Who are you hiding? Slow and old. You should never have come to Midgard. So, care to try again?
You talk too much.
Oh great, I'm stuck in the wall.
Fine. Maybe whoever it is you got stashed in that house will.
Oh shit. We're doing this again. Fuck are you? I'm curious. I'm sorry I'm not talking a lot. I realize there's a lot of quiet moments right now, but I'm actually like really fucking nervous right now. Oh, that's no bueno. Oh no, it's very bueno. Gotcha. Oh Jesus. I created a fissure in the earth. That's lovely. I'm sure this is far from over. Where am I going? Just gonna walk away. All right.
Leaving so soon?
Are you fucking kidding me? He's invisible now. Oh, never mind.
When Odin sent me here, I just needed answers, but you. act all proud. Throw whatever you have at me. I'll keep coming. That old body will give out. But before I end this, I want you to know one thing. I can't feel any of this.
Yeah, I have no idea who this dude is. And it's obvious by... Well, it's very obvious he's the one of the fucking gods. I mean, it's just fucking confirmed by him mentioning Odin and whatnot. Who is like, you know, the fucking Zeus of Norse mythology.
You've seen it with your own eyes. You can't hurt me. Nothing can.
Motherfucker, I've killed gods before.
Your struggle is pointless. You didn't have to be this way.
Didn't have to, but it will. I'm gonna get kicked in the face. Yep. Right, close enough.
You can't win! I feel nothing! But you feel everything, yet you keep trying! I'm not my brother, and if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no! Let's finish this. You can't beat me!
God damn it. Shit. Oh, there he is. Jeez, I'm getting fucked up. Nope. Shit. Nope. Oh, shit. God damn it.
I feel nothing.
Boom. Fucking die. Nope. You getting fucking choked on me.
That you, of everyone I faced, would finally make me feel something, but you can't.
Oh. Well, shit. Okay, so who the fuck was that then? I would like a name. I'm not very familiar with Norse mythology at all. I only know like the three names that everyone fucking knows, and that's Thor, Odin, and Loki. Beyond that, I don't know shit about Norse mythology.